afternoon to you. Here we are, me and my bro, AB, Pan AB.
Good afternoon.
Friday afternoon, knocked off from work. We are heading up into what looks like a wet Saturday coming up for us for a bit of a hunt. So, going to stop in the Mahi Manawatu, catch up with the big O, and we'll do a bit of a late night walk and probably going to get a bit of a wet, set up camp, and then hopefully head out and snap all our deer early in the morning. So stand by, keep you updated on the trip. Big fella, and he's on the couch. He's a little bit crook. He's got something on this weekend, but yeah, the weather's supposed to be a little bit dicey tomorrow. It's actually fine, so we'll get a fine walking by the looks of things. Need to get to the car park, and the old bro's going to run the 55. They've got all the Tonka 55 up there. He's keen on one, so we might have to try and get him one this weekend. A pack, I mean, not a deer.
Not both.
That's us, team. Pirouette. We're ready to rock and roll. Get on the track. It is 7:30. Take us about half an hour to get into our camp spot. And then it's about another hour tomorrow morning up to where we're gonna go for a hunt. So that's us, we're on the way. I'm just gonna grab the camera off this fella and then give him a bit of a video up. Looking sharp there, brother. Pirouette, please. That 55 looks good on you, bro. Might have to do a shout out to Tatonka. Come on. Now, that's us, man. We're on our way. Keep toy on. Yeah, a little bit of setting up, housekeeping things going on over here. Our tent's successfully erected. Just, yeah, that wind's going to be driving in from there, so we might face our feet that way, and we'll have bivy bags inside our sleeping bags, and hopefully we'll keep nice and dry. So we've had to make our first alteration to the tent as the rain came in and somebody's bivy bag got absolutely covered in water. Have a look at this. So we double tied that bad boy down. Stop that from flapping around. Get the bro covered in water. Had a bite to eat. Just finishing off with a nice little coffee bag drink. Quite nice section. And might tell a few ghost stories and then go to sleep. Like that Stephen King's movie, The It. I hate clowns. They scare the shit out of me. But anyway. A bit of moisture coming off over there. But what we're gonna settle in for the night, eh, bro? Sweet. Yeah. Telling a few bedtime stories now and pretty much gonna kick back, try and enjoy some sleep. This actually might be a peaceful sleep because I'm not lying next to a roaring stag. No disrespect, my big bro. Anyway, that's us. We will see you in the morning. Breakfast up. Wawa Express down to the spot and check us out for a deer. Well, I wasn't too bad of sleep last night actually. Didn't rain as much as we thought it was gonna be. She's the big fat hup ass for. We're gonna put a bite to eat, man. Pack up our shite and boogie on down the track and get into position and wait. Or daylight. Just hold on to the light. Bloody daylight. We haven't quite got to our spot yet. But 15 minutes we'll be there. get some eyeballs on. Just spied one. All you guys over here, so I'm going to try to set up and have a shot. Where's that fucking? Bit of an update. Two potential out. Yeah, it was a good spiker down there. It's a place we've been before, obviously, but I think it was the same stupid spiker that I may have shown you in other videos. Didn't stay out there very long. So, big mad rush to get all the shit out, and he pissed off, so I might hang around and just glass for a bit more and see if he comes back out. So, spotted that spiker, and like I said, fart-assed around. Didn't get onto it, not quick enough. I was fart-assing around with cameras. AB was fart-assing around with a shooting solution. And well, the spiker just, off. Anyway, going to another spot. Probably just gonna get the eyes on there and maybe come back to that spot and settle them for the afternoon there. But so anyway, we're in position. Shooting blind number two. Found this up here, so yeah, I mean, it's a very public spot, but it looks like somebody had a bit of a shot. 7mm REM mag, 7mm game mag. But anyway, almost windless up here. So, our 420 spot just down on there will be a zero wind hold. We see something over on those bad boys, so we'll be holding a good 30 centimeters, maybe more. We calculated a 15 mile an hour wind right to left down there, so be fortuitous to put a good hold on that. And here we go. Now, the waiting game. No luck in that spot. So we're heading back around to old Windy Point, try and size up for the afternoon, but it is one of those ones that's awkward because these faces we've been looking at are all morning faces. But what I mean is the sun hits them, lights it up, and hopefully entices the deer out. So yeah, it could be a bit awkward because I've been up here shooting this in the afternoon, have shot deer up here, but man, there's a small window of opportunity before you get blinded by the sun, and it's a real ass. Trying to shoot in the sun. Yeah. Anyway, just get that over. Alright, let's get there. You're one and only, so I'm sending you these vibes, all these vibes, all these vibes, all these vibes. Spend the afternoon here and see what pops out. Hopefully that stupid spiker we supposed to spot it this morning, you won't get a second chance.
Hold this in front, is it?
Hey!
Hold this in front. Let's shoot on three, is it? One, two, shoot.
Wait for it to turn broadside.
Yeah, yeah. Does it shoot on three?
Hey?
Does it shoot on three?
Yep. Get ready if it goes, if it hooks left, we'll take it. Damn boy.
Could be a spiker. Which one you use?
Damn boy. You vote, you vote. Give it, give it.
Two hits?
Yeah, sorry bro, I had to take it. It was going to go.
That's good.
Yeah. I think we got him with the first one. It's all good. Well, we just checked the footage and it looks like I smacked him. He was just disappearing off into the scrub, so now we're going to have a look for recovery. So, damn boy, I've already apologised to AB about being a greedy guts and taking the shot, but as you can see on the video, someone had to take it. Anyway, time to do the most fun part of this long range shooting stuff. It's the what, AB?
Recovery.
Recovery. Man, he's not very good, is he? Like, no Robert Redford, that's for sure. Or Taika Waititi.
It's too much fun to read my line.
That's us, man. Recovery boat. Not very good camouflage, but we've stashed all our gear over there. I'm heading over to yonder. It never ever looks as steep as it feels, eh, bro?
It's always way worse.
Yeah. Camera just never picks up. Lies. Gnarly the shit is. Here's a little tip for you guys. Good old ninja gloves, we call them at work. They're just safety gloves, they're only about $5, but man, when you're doing recoveries and you gotta like grab onto shit like that when you're slipping and sliding, saves cutting up your hands. Well, the bro's got his safety gloves on too. I'll do that for me at work as well.
Yeah, I paid for them.
Anyway, that's a cool little tip. They're only about $5. I think you get them from Mitre 10 Mega as well, so lightweight, just takes any hits on your hands. A familiar spot. If you've watched our 2019 Raw video, I actually came down here to help my big bro recover his deer, and he was right over there. Recovered a few deer from this spot, so I know my way around pretty well. Now the big climb out of here and up hopefully to our bloody deer. How it flows so deep. Oh, your river. Your river's running. Now this is where we actually saw this morning the first spike. I know we didn't get any footage, but this is where he was, so anyway, keep tracking. Yeah. Anyway, we'll push out to the clearing and just show you. But we can see the deer. It's just up there. Didn't go very far. Here we go. That's the slip down there. We shot from up there. I felt me something strong. The room was kind of hazy. It was turning just in here, turning in there. And so a greedy fella took a shot.
Just as well.
Anyway, that's us.
Oh, man. He blew his goddamn brains out.
Here.
Look.
Here. Where's the hole, bro? Yeah. Straight through him.
That could have been from the hoose. No, I believe there's some metal in there, bro.
Well, that's pretty cool, bro. Recover the old 208.
Did the damage? 701.
Whatever! Let's measure the base, shall we? No, there's blood and shit that come out with that one. Anyway. Oh, fuck, look at that.
That's a bit of lung in there. Bit of lung.
Yeah, bit morbid actually. Oh, look at that, man. Sprayed all through there.
That's textbook.
Yeah, textbook.
That's exactly where I meant to hit it.
Anyway. That's our young one. That's a little spiker, eh? Little young.
No, it's a high.
Is it? Anyway, that's us. Let's get skinning and butchering.
Yep.
cricketer, didn't you?
Yeah, sweet. So I was gifted another wonderful knife from Hubie from R&M Blades. I'm allowing AB to use it. Here it is here. Just show us the knife bowl. That is the R&M Blades Helium. It comes with... That's actually supposed to go around his neck, but he might strangle himself. But look at that, man. Work of art. Deadly sharp by the looks, I think. Anyway, let's get on finishing this animal up and get back up. Way back up there. Whew. Yeah, that's it, man. All butchered up. Legs, wheels off, back stakes off. The old bro's just running around the bush there. And yeah, got our meat just sort of setting here. I mean, she wasn't a big hind, probably the size of a fella, but it's going to leave that to take the heat off it a little bit, maybe set just a little bit. But yeah, we don't want to wait too long because it's about to piss down. So yeah, now it turns to shit. Yeah, well, got our deer, we're going to go home, so get a bit of a wet ass, who cares. Done and dusted, back to the top. Now we're going to go back up top, grab all our gear. Just coming off the hill up here, we spotted a very high visibility pair of shorts over there, a couple of hunters coming down there. They must have come off the top way up there, but yeah, my boys, we already got the deer. Anyway, time to rock and roll. That's us, man. We picked up all our gear. Oh, AB left the sleeping bags behind. Too soft cock to carry it. But 15 minutes back to the car. Look at him. Give him a perfectly good Tatonka pack to pack all his shit in. And he looks like a bloody Aucklander tramping hobo. Shocking. Clearly that was those, who those other guys were up there. Hey bro. Yeah. Whew, that's us. Back to the car. Well, that's all our gear packed up. Pretty successful mission all round. So yeah, thanks to my bro over here, Anna.
Thanks, Roger.
Thanks for shooting the deer.
Yeah.
With me?
Yeah. Team effort.
Anyway, yeah, pretty cool mission. Came in Friday after work, had a pretty cool sleeping up the scrub. And what time did we track it? Midday. And then bard-assed around a little bit up there, and then finally come back to the windy point and zapped that deer, recovered it, and back here now. So hope you guys enjoyed that mission. Like and subscribe, and we'll catch you on the next one.